Greetings you my friends, RussianComrade with you, and today we'll show you 5 best skins for AWP worth up to $15. And also, in this video you will find the giveaway, so be patient and watch it till the end. Let's go! Start our top I want with AWP Sun and Leo, factory new quality, which cost just $5. The pattern on the skin was drawn with using a Gidro graphic in a zodiac motif. If say for real, I don't really like that pattern, cause as for me it looks very trite. But that color. The color of this AWP is really gorgeous. The skin is a part of the Gods and Monsters collection, which was presented users along with the Operation Bloodhound in 2050. The creators of that skin are well, so old fucks will definitely check out that skin. And the cost of just $5 for the quality factory new gives you one more reason to buy it. In fourth place of our top skin, AWP Mortis quality minimal wear. The skin is already much more expensive. The cost of the skin on the marketplace is $10, but it also looks much more interesting. According to the creator of the skin, the idea was based on various tarot cards, and in effect, the original name of that skin was supposed to be AWP Death. That's exactly why the skin is very dark and also contains cool at the end of the weapon. But everything and everywhere is moderated now, and this name was not allowed for this skin. By the way, this auto had a couple more wonderful skins, which I would use in a game with pleasure. If I have a lot of likes on this video, I will definitely make a more detailed video about the whole collection. Third place deservedly gets AWP Fever Dream. Factory new quality. The skin is drawn in a completely unique style. I put it exactly on the third place, not the fourth, because in this skin I like the combination of black with very bright colors and various patterns. It looks very unusual as for me. And if you look closely at the skin, there are such labels as No More Pain, Headshot, Wolves Are at My Door, and much others. It's made really cool and stylish, so that's why it deserves third place for sure. On the second place is the skin from the last Horizon case, AWP Pole, factory new quality, which worth $9. Also, I wanna give away that skin when this video got 1000 likes, so don't forget to like it if you wanna enjoy the giveaway. Reasonable price and bright and fun coloring make the skin very attractive for purchase. Especially cool looks pattern of that skin, which was painted using multicolor anodizing. And by the way, these are some more skins in this pattern, they may appear in CSGO in the future. The creator has prepared for us many surprises. And guys, the first place I gave to AWP Redline field tested quality. Why Redline? Just because I personally love the combination of bright colors in black, especially when it's done in a very minimalism style. On this skin it's done just like I want. This skin is worth almost $14, so that is the most expensive skin of this list. But for the classic, you need to pay. And this skin is worth even more than $15, as for me. This skin was edited back in 2030, along with the Winter Collection. So everyone knows about this skin, and most of people loved it. Well, that's all comrades, be sure to write what collection you would like to see in the next videos. And don't forget to leave likes and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, comrade. P.S. I am not using a skin changer or something like that. All of skins in video are really in my inventory. See you, comrades, bye bye!